am Rick Charles Muller, the writer, director, and one of the actors in Change of Heart.
Hi, I'm Xavier Waylon Lawrence Richards. I play David in Change of Heart.
Hi, I'm Nikki Martin, and I am playing Alexandra Ross in Change of Heart.
I wrote the show actually in Tunisia in April, May. I was on a bicycle. And as I was doing this, I was following the news and the whole idea of gay marriage being passed through the Supreme Court on the federal level was all being bantered around. And I was feeling the last 40 years, the last 30 years, the last 20 years. I have lived through it all. I have lived through times when I wasn't accepted. I've seen it go up and down, especially after AIDS, gay people were suddenly the enemies again. And I have had broken ribs. I have lost 2 jobs for being openly gay. I've had friends walk out on me for being HIV positive, so I understand. And this whole idea of marriage never really even occurred to me. Then I suddenly realized what it was about. It means that I have the same rights as everyone else, and everyone is the same, no matter whether you're black, white, gay, straight. We're all the same. We're not different.
In the play, we learn that David was bullied in school, and yeah, he kind of experimented with different personas and ways of speaking and being so that he could be accepted more. I was homeschooled from kindergarten to 8th grade, so connecting to people was very difficult to me, and I spoke very properly. So when I went to a school that was all black students, I was made fun of for not knowing the current slang.
The biggest chore of this world is to love each other and respect each other without labels. It surprises me that we're the smartest species on the planet, but yet we are the most destructive to each other.
Don't you think it would be a bigger, broader, more wonderful world if I did not think of myself as black, white, gay or straight, but just thought of myself as me and what I felt in the moment.
This play is, definitely making me reflect on my own life, and hopefully it will do that for some people that are in the audience too.